next tune is a thing we've been doing for about the last 2.5 months or so. It's also going to be on the newest album, which should be out sometime late January, February. It's written by Steve Ball, so he's doing a second one now. It's called Lemonade.
That I've been walking out.
most of you folks probably haven't heard. It's written by Carrie. It's the only religious-based tune that we do. It's kind of based around Zen Buddhism. It's entitled Incomudro.
Upon the lights, they move around. Thank you. heard some smoke from Mexico. Smoke it all down.
Thank you. Thank you. Prog star in my hometown boy on the violin, and it's called Death of My Little Sweet. Thank you.
you.